everyone, I'm Helmy. So today I'm here at the beautiful island, Pom Pom Island at Nusa Pocha Resort. This is the most gorgeous place I've ever seen, the entire world. So today I'm going to take you to explore and give you tour about this beautiful place. So let's come with me. Here we go. So this is the most gorgeous place I ever seen, the entire world. What a gorgeous! Alright guys, so I'm here right now at the jetty and dive center, long bridge here at Nusa Pocha Resort, Pom Pom Island. Wow, water so nice. The wind was so strong and the sunshine is very strong and it's so hot, and having some drink in my hand, oh my god, it's make me feel so cool, so refreshing. Guys, you need to visit here Nusa Pocha Resort because the place was so beautiful. You will be satisfaction to be here. Right now joining me is Miss Cindy. How are you? She's a diving instructor here, and so how long have you been working here?
2 months.
2 months. So what is your advice for the diver out there for a beginning? They want to try how to dive here at Nusa Pocha. So what they can get in here in diving in Nusa Pocha?
What can you get here? The water, the penyu, the turtle.
Wow, that was so amazing. So yeah. Thank you, Miss Cindy. You're so amazing. You're so great. Have fun and enjoy working at Nusa Pocha Resort. Bye! In the ocean, so clean, crystal clear. Wow. Water so amazing. And there is some colorful flower. Alright guys, so here joining me, what is your name, sir? Nicho sama Ming, sir?
Wa Xi Xu.
Xi Xu. You speak English? No speak English? Xi Xi Ni. Okay guys, so right now I'm going to take you to the reception, to the lobby. There is a beautiful girl in there. So, let's do this. Let's take a look. How is the lobby? So here is the lobby, the main entrance of Nusa Pocha Resort. Okay, this is a briefing area. When the guests coming, they will be sitting here and having some a short briefing. There is a toilet down there. And there are reception with a beautiful reception. They say hello.
Hello.
Yes. Hello. Miss Mira, they're very shy. They're very shy. They lose their confidence. It's not just like me. I'm confidently a beautiful with the heart. Thank you. Alright guys, so right now we move into the next section. I'm going to show you the guest house here at Nusa Pocha Resort. Okay guys, so I'm going to take you to explore and give you tour this beautiful place. So this is the guest house. This is room beach villa. There is a two-sided beach villa and garden villa in the back. So this is a beach villa. I'm going to show you later on the garden villa. Beach villa is facing to the ocean, facing to the beach. There is a lot of guests to taking our photos, for photo shoots. Wow, this is so beautiful. What a great view. Okay guys, so I'm going to show you the garden villa and deluxe sea view and deluxe garden view. Okay? Alright guys, so behind me is Agrapana Spa, which is a massage center. If you're having your hard activity for whole day, diving, snorkeling, swimming, so tired, so you can come here at Agrapana Spa to relax your body, your muscle, and don't worry, all the staff, all the therapists here, they are so experienced and they are also expert. You will be satisfaction and it so feel relaxing. All right guys, so this is the garden, garden view, garden villa. So clean, so tidy. Okay guys, so I'm going to take you to the restaurant. Here, the restaurant where you can have lunch, dinner, breakfast, and having some high tea here. Wow, the restaurant is so huge. And the vibes were so relaxing, so classy. Yeah, I love very much, and the lamb. A little bit look like Arabian. They're already setting for a dinner. Okay, so this is the buffet. You can take your own plate here, the rice and some other dishes here. They're not serving yet, waiting for the dinner. Okay, so here is the salad section. Oh, Musapote Resort. Wow, the vibes to be here, absolutely incredible. I love it very much.
Damn, I like me better when I'm with you.
Alright guys, so waiting for the sunset. Sunset view at Musapote Resort. Alright guys, so that's all for today. I'll see you guys on my next video. I'm going to end my video here. So if you like my video, please help me to like, comment, subscribe, and help me to share this video and enjoy the sunset view here at Musapote Resort.